associate program is the entry-level program, all right? And the baccalaureate program with a four-year degree, the students are going to be able to have some classes in leadership, research, education, so if they wanted to be a teacher, they want to be a manager, so management. It's just going to give them a lot more opportunities within the field. And our field of respiratory is leading towards the entry level becoming a baccalaureate program later anyway, so that is the plan for the future. So we're getting a head start.
Because it has a four-year program, you can move up in the healthcare field. You could become a director if you wanted to be a director. You could be in management, you could be in school, you could be teaching respiratory therapy.
I am interested in the four-year program. Yep, I definitely want to further my education, and that's always been a plan of mine. So it's nice that MJC has that for us now.